Hello, Internet. My name is Scott, and I'm here today to talk about the Help End Marijuana Prohibition, or Hemp, Party of Australia. I'm reviewing all of the political parties in Australia. We have 54 of them, and we also have a national election that happens next week. So I thought it'd be interesting to see what the Hemp Party have on offer. Okay, so the Hemp Party were founded in 1993. Now, they were founded by a man called Niall Quinlan, and since that time they've struggled with membership. To have a political party registered, you need to have 500 signatures, and they struggled with the number. So they were deregistered in 2007, and they were re-registered again in 2010. The Hemp Party is basically a one-issue libertarian party, and therefore supporting the legalization of marijuana and hemp. They are anti-prohibition, so they believe that the current laws against marijuana are not working. They feel that they are detrimental to society in a number of ways. They disapprove of the legalized synthetic alternative to marijuana, which are a set of products called cannabinoids. Cannabinoids often have different chemicals inside of them that are quite complex in nature and not necessarily good for human health. So the party supports the use of hemp and marijuana in industry as well, and they're very vocal about their support of the hemp crop for use in various industries, such as in fuel production. So hemp can deduce a biofuel, which is quite efficient and low impact on the environment, and could ultimately be an alternative to oil and petrol. It's an easy plant to grow. It's a low cost thing to grow. It can also be used in the paper industry, and therefore the plant can be used as an alternative to the use of trees and tree pulp in making paper. Hemp is quite good in terms of its output value when it comes to creating paper. It's reportedly four times more, you get more, four times the amount of paper out of a hemp crop than you would out of a forestry wood pulp. So hemp has a lot of potential in that industry as well. It also has potential use in food industries, in essential oil industries, in medicinal industries, in fiber and clothing. You can make clothes out of the stuff and rope, that sort of thing. It could even be a replacement for cotton altogether. So there are a lot of uses for the plant. It's highly controversial, obviously, because cannabis itself is a hallucinogen, and people obviously primarily use the plant for smoking it. There are certain species of hemp that are less hallucinogenic than others, and there are nations such as Portugal that are looking into those low hallucinogenic species of the plant for some of those industries that I mentioned. So it's an area of debate in a lot of countries, but obviously the Hemp Party are for the legalization of marijuana for personal use and for medicinal use and for industry use. That's pretty much all I've got to say about the party. They believe that they will, if they ever found themselves in the Senate or in a parliamentary situation, they would allow their members a conscious vote on other issues. And they use the phrase "keep the bastards honest," which is obviously the Australian Democrats coined that term and use that as their slogan. A lot of minor parties are kind of using "keep the bastards honest" these days as a slogan of their own to represent minor politics. But that's, there are links if you're more interested in more information about the Hemp Party. There are links to their website and their Wikipedia page, and they're both in the description of this video. And feel free to like it, feel free to share it, and I'll see you at my next review.